tick function allows you to dynamically select from a list of expressions or values based on an index number. It is particularly useful when you want to choose among a predefined set of values or expressions dynamically. The pick syntax is composed of the following components. The pick function, an integer that specifies the index of the value to be returned. It must be between 1 and n, where n is the number of expression or values provided. And a list of expression or values, the list from which a value will be selected based on the index. Here are some use cases for using the pick function. The pick function can be used to enable dynamic dimension selection. In this example, we will create a variable to define the integer. Then, add a variable input box. In the variable drop-down menu, select the variable you have just created. Then, for the value type, select drop-down. Define the values for the drop-down. Set the first value to 1 for region, the second value to 2 for city, and the third value to 3 for product group. Then, create a bar chart and use the pick function to define the dimension. As the integer, we are going to use the variable. Then, add the dimensions region, city, and product group. With this setup, when the user makes a selection in the variable input, the bar chart will update to reflect the corresponding dimension. Similarly, the pick function can be used to create dynamic measure selections. First, define a variable to specify the measure. Then, add a variable input box. In the variable drop-down menu, select the variable you have just created. For the value type, select drop-down. Then, define the values for the drop-down. Set the first value to 1 for the sum of sales, the second one to 2 for average sales, and the third one to 3 for max sales. Then, create a bar chart using region as the dimension. Then, add an expression to define the measure using the pick function. As the integer, we are going to use the variable. And add the expressions sum of sales, average sales, and max sales. With this setup, when the user selects an option in the drop-down, the bar chart will be updated to show the corresponding measure. The pick function can also be used to define a dynamic title. Add a title to the bar chart using the variable created to define the dimension. Define the title text using the pick function. Sales by region, sales by city, sales by product group. The title will change according to the selection made by the user. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching!